This is our rhythm drill, and the important thing here is you get the motion of the body created by the footwork. So what we do here is we move to the target using the feet, extend the club, move back into the right side, move back into the left side. So we're creating a rhythm through the footwork, through the feet, through the body action to create the arm swing.